Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple 3D isometric view in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. So let's start to create. Here we have this bracket isometric view. So we will create with the help of this. Now choose OK, file, new, and choose your part. OK, let me change the background plain white. Option, documents, property, image quality. Keep higher. Now this is the drawing isometric view we are going to create. So first we will make the bottom face, and this is 45 by 100 millimeter and 19 millimeter thick, and the corner has 19 millimeter radius also. Now let me choose here top plane sketch. And here we can, let's choose corner rectangle, and we will start from here. Okay. Now this distance 45 millimeter, and this one 100 millimeter. Choose your extruded boss base, and the thickness goes up to 19 millimeter. Keep end condition blind and thickness 19 millimeter. See, it is going in one direction. Now choose your fillet, and this is also 19 millimeter, and let me choose this corner. See, okay, now that's it. This is finished. Now we will make this cutout. This cutout is 63 millimeter long and 6 millimeter thick. Choose this face sketch. Take the normal view, corner rectangle, and start from here. And thickness 6 millimeter, and the length 63 millimeter. That's it. Extruded cut. Here keep end condition through all, so that it will cut up to the end or through of the body. Okay, now see here. Now it's time to make this circle. Now you will see this circle 19 by 19, the distance from both the axis, and here you will see 20 millimeter and depth is 6 millimeter, upper circle 20, and inner one 10 millimeter, and that is throughout. Choose this face, or even okay, let me choose this face sketch normal. Let me draw here two circles. Exit. Now choose outer circle, hold shift key, and this circle again we will try. Here choose concentric. Let's define outer one 20 millimeter and the inner one 10 millimeter. And if you see the distance from this end to this end, it comes 19 by default isometric view. Now it's time to extrude cut. Now here we want to cut first, so I'll choose outer edge only, so that it will cut throughout. It will cut a solid hole, not a kind of pipe hole, blind, and the thickness comes here 6 millimeter. Okay, now look. Now let me use the same sketch. Choose the sketch extruded cut, and here again comes to selected contour, and this time choose inner circle. Either choose the edge, or if you keep your mouse it will show pink, and this one we can select throughout. Oh, that's it. Now let's extrude this one. This body is 19 millimeter thick, upper radius also 19, and this oblong, it comes 19 millimeter and 13 millimeter width. Just rotate and choose this face, sketch, normal, and here choose center point straight slot. Up to this line and draw. Again draw one more up. Let's keep this one smaller. Exit. It's time to define. Now this radius comes 19 millimeter. And this inner radius, actually the diameter is 13, so this radius becomes 6.5 millimeter. Okay. Now hold shift this line and this point coincide. Okay, now define the distance. Now choose this line, hold shift key and select the upper line. That's it, 76 millimeter. That's it. This is important one. If you choose this point from here to here, and this comes 19 millimeter. That's it. Delete. I think we missed some relations. I don't know which relations, but that is missed. So we will draw it again. Center. No, this time let me choose a straight slot from here to here and drag. That's it. This is more visible. Now this center distance, it's shown 13 millimeter. That's it. Now here we need to define, choose this point and this point coincide. That's it. Let me choose your line and I'll close this line. Trim entity, trim this. Okay, even you can simply define this 38, it's by default. Now the balance thing, this length 19 millimeter. That's it. And some more, because the drawing is still not defined, so let me choose here. We miss some. First choose this one, make sure it is vertical. This line is not vertical, so choose vertical. This line also choose vertical. Now that's fine, that's fully defined. Extruded boss base and thickness here 19 millimeter. Keep end condition blind, only change the direction. Okay, that's fine. Now let's add this 10 millimeter thick to this wall. choose this face sketch normal, and let me connect from this point to this point. Okay, tangent relation normal. You will see here. Now here we will use some relation, important relation, rib. Rib command we will use. Thickness we will keep one side. This is going outside, so let me choose this one. See, arrow goes downward direction. This is what we like, 10 millimeter thickness. Okay, oh, that's it. This is how we created. If we choose the real view, it looks like this. Let me change with some material like steel. Oh, that's fine. Okay, this polished steel looks fine. So we will keep this one as a polished steel. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.